Hello friends, welcome back to Best Way to Study. In this video, we are going to discuss about important dates and exam patterns of JEE mains. Okay, this is JEE mains of year 2019. Okay, let's begin our video. First is the notification of the JEE mains will be on July 2019 and registration for the first attempt will be on September 1st to 30, in between September 1st to 30 of year 2018, and registration for the second attempt will be in between Feb 8th to March 7th of year 2019, and admit card release dates will be on December 17th of the year 2018. For the first attempt and for second attempt, admit card will be released on March 18th of 2019, and JEE mains for January attempt, the exam will be in between Jan 6th to 20 of 2019, and coming to JEE mains April attempt, the exam date will be in between April 6th to 20 of 2019. And the first attempt release, like this Jan is the first attempt, right? For the Jan attempt, the results will be on Jan 31st to Jan of year 2019. And the second attempt results, that is April results, will be on April 30, 2019, and the rank card, the date is not declared yet. Okay, and now let's see the exam pattern. Exam pattern of the JEE mains 2019 is, it is a 3-hour online exam and it contains the questions on subjects like physics, chemistry and mathematics, whereas physics is the most difficult section out of the three sections. Now let's see how many questions will be asked. There will be 90 questions asked, out of which each section contains 30 questions, and you'll be getting plus 4 marks for correct answer and you'll get minus 1 for wrong answer, and total you'll be writing exam for 360 marks. Okay, so these are the exam patterns and the important dates for JEE mains 2019. Thank you so much for watching this video. Hope you found this video useful. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and please hit the bell icon for more such videos. And if you really like this video, hit the like button and comment below if you have any queries. Thank you for watching this video.